Hey, and what is happening, guys? Yankee here. We're back for some more Let's Play Fallout 3. So right now, I am back in the marketplace because I think we have to do more talking with Batten. I don't think I asked him if he was on the council or not. Maybe that's why. So let's try that and see if it works or see what happens.
Have you found anything you like? Dr. Lee, Chief Harkness, and I are all on the council. We meet every Monday morning. I can be very influential, if you know what I mean. Far more
okay,
than
Seagrave
Holmes.
I guess he doesn't like Seagrave Holmes.
A threat? No, of course not. Well, maybe. He wants to replace me on the council. He's a shady character. I just can't prove it. Now, if someone
easy.
Were to find
I don't know if I
want to
roll there.
Room, well, let's just say I would be very
okay,
appreciative.
I guess he wants me to put a hit on this guy or just find something that would go against him. But let's see, what are you doing on this boat?
It's a place to live, safe from raiders and super mutants. With Dr. Lee on our side, maybe we can even begin to rebuild the world.
Alright, so I guess that's all we can get from Bannon. Let's actually go see if we can find Miss Weatherly, because I don't think I even talked to her, and she should be in the hotel, if I'm not mistaken, because that's where she works, so... Herp-a-derp-a-derp, that would be an obvious place where she would be. And with Angela Staley?
I'll be right
what
with you.
Don't put a what knife on me, and I'm just seeing weirdness right here. Oh my god, this is a very creepy picture right here. And why is it called Gary's Alley? Galley.
It's named before after my dad. He's a
great so what's the story with Dr. Lee? I met up with her. She's kind of a bitch.
She's not very social. Stays in her lab in the stern. She's smart, though. Real smart. James's mom, Tammy, is a real bitch.
All the women on the ship are acting
like
a
crap.
Bitch.
I think it's because she drinks too much.
I'm sorry, I'm not that insensitive toward women. It's just the game.
It's noisy, dark, and smelly. But we're safe here. No super mutants or raiders. And maybe Dr. Lee will find a way to get clean water.
Everyone's talking about
us.
This clean water. Did men on the ship give you any trouble?
You mean like hitting on me? No. Most of them are polite. Even the ones like Diego that I'd want to flirt with.
Okay, who's Diego?
Well, one of us is. Sometimes it seems like he doesn't even know
Unfortunately, you can't force a man's intentions. You're a woman, just seduce him. Men are such pigs, forget about him. I'll go with the first one.
Especially if he is a priest with a thick skull. Well, I'm not giving up.
Okay, good luck with that. Can you ask me anything about Rivet City's history, please?
I heard the place was settled by mercenaries who used to scavenge DC.
Okay, that really wasn't that helpful. I better be going. I can't really afford anything. Alright, so I found a new person. I don't think there's any more new people I haven't talked to already. I think the only one is Wet... Who's this guy? Speaking of new people, it's that clown. I'm not gonna talk to you. Loser clown. Oh, Seagrave Holmes. Whoa, looks like old space cadet.
I'm Seagrave. Seagrave Holmes. I have a little.
Should I tell about Bannon? No, you got a T1, then you don't have everything.
A what? Look, if you just want to crack wise, go somewhere else. But if you've got stuff you want to sell, then...
Oh, wow, 100%. Do you know anything about the mind wipe of the escaped android? Shoot for his gun.
They might be listening. Commonwealth has tried to make it out to be a hoax. But the escaped android is real, I tell you. Listen to this holotape.
Oh, wow, we got another holotape. Holy crap. Let's see. Bannon tells me things.
Steal it? Hardly. He runs the council like it's his own personal bank account. He's supposed to represent all the market businesses, not just himself. It's about time he was replaced.
Okay, the addict. What do you know about River City's history?
Oh, I really wouldn't know. I mean, long as I can remember, she's just been here, soaking up all the repairs and attention we can give her. I grabbed a wrench and joined in the reconstruction pretty much first thing out of the womb. But I never really cared about politics.
Can you think of anyone from back that might know more? There we go.
The last feller I remember from back then was Mr. Pinkerton. And he must have left about a decade ago.
That's what he said.
After that spat with the science team. He used to have a storage shed in the broken-off bow of the ship. We always thought he was crazy for keeping stuff there. Might have kept a couple records down there, I guess. Careful, though. Ship's a bit treacherous.
There we go. Okay, maybe he'll talk to us now that we know, like, we're actually supposed to go there. So that's pretty cool.
Oh, well, the old girl had seen a lot of damage, especially where the Mirelurks used to nest, and where the super mutants kept trying to get in. I guess the mutants and the Myers got so busy fighting each other, it gave us the time we needed to make this place shipshape. Does that tell you what you need to know? Anyway, we're here in Rivet City, and
all right, thank you a lot. That was very helpful. I don't know why Bannon hates you. I guess he's all jelly and stuff. Well, let's talk to Harkness. We haven't talked to him in a while. Remember the child that fell off the... let's see. I heard you're on some sort of council.
Bannon and Dr. Lee and I all meet on Monday morning to talk about citywide issues. It's pretty informal. The council doesn't have much real power.
So let's see. I already found Dr. Lee. Addict. Let's do that one.
We're the safest, most secure city in the wasteland. Nothing can get in here without
our seem pretty secure in this place and pretty safe. So that's about all I can get out of him. Do I have to talk to Miss Weatherly, or is the Seagraves thing all... Oh, okay, he owns the Rivet City Supply. I didn't see him before, where is he? Then again, where's Gary? We haven't seen Gary. Where's Gary? Alright, so I'm just gonna go to the Weatherly hotel and see if she's there or not. So I guess I'll just do a little edit right here. So, see you when I get in the Weatherly hotel. Alright, so we're in the Weatherly Hotel. Is she here or not? Oh, it's Sister. What the? It's a guy?
They call me Sister.
I'm not gonna ask. Oh my god, what are you, like some trying to transvestite? Oh man,
are you making fun of my name? It's a damn good thing for you this place is crawling with security. Otherwise, I'd kick your ass.
Dude, look at my pockets. I have not only sand, but I have like 50 weapons on me. You really want to kick my ass?
You're bothering
me. Yeah, I heard that May Wan is a runaway slave.
No. Interesting. Never look a gift slave in the mouth, I say.
No! Crap. He's probably gonna hurt her now. Damn it! Alright. I gotta kill this guy for the good of mankind without witnesses. Alright, let's do one shot to the head and see if something happens. There we go. What? I was protecting him! No! Oh god, get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here, get me out of here. Crap. Damn it, Mike, what did you just do? What did you just do? I killed a sister. Thank God it wasn't a Twisted Sister, though. Oh my god. I had to kill him! I didn't wanna... I probably got good karma out of it. Maybe a balance. Damn it. Why is she telling me that she knew that guy was after her? What the hell? Alright. Okay, I'm in danger right here. Alright. Let's just try to lay low. No, shit! Damn it. I gotta get out of here. Now everyone wants to kill me. That's great. Oh, damn it! I kill one little person, and they all get scared, and they try to kick me out and move me to some place called Bel-Air. Alright, so I guess I'll have to leave the vicinity and then, just fast-forward time. Because I'm a time god in this game. Obviously. So we'll have to lay low for a while, probably get some shelter somewhere, because we're probably wanted for murder. Oh, man, but unfortunately I didn't get to stab a man with a trident. Oh well, so sad. Oh shit, shit, shit. Run! Run, sand, run! Alright, I'm gonna lay low by Carlos. What? Carlos? Carlos, I thought we were friends! Alright, just gonna stay here, lay low. Oh shit, gotta get a better area. So this is what happens, basically, if you kill a regular person. That's what you just witnessed right there. That's why I wouldn't recommend being, or it's pretty much harder to be bad in this game, because if you try to kill every single person in this game, which I've done a run of, it's very much harder, and it just raises the difficulty. And this guy after me, really? Really? I think it's Carlos, though. What the? Shit. Shit. What, you really gonna chase me? Really? Guy's crazy. I don't know about you, man, but you're crazy. Really? No, it's the same guy shooting me? What the hell? Alright, I guess we found a... unintentionally found a train station, okay. Alright, I'm gonna lay low right here. Ah, now we have to play the waiting game. I hate the waiting game. Alright, so, at the end of the day, we learned the lesson. Oh, come on! What the hell's this guy beef? Alright, I'm just gonna have to kill him. I'm sorry, guys, I know I was trying to be good in this run, but... one little life's not gonna hurt. I don't know why this guy chased me all the way from his post by the front of the ship. You know how far this guy just ran to kill me? God. I know it was determined, but at what cost? Oh my god. Alright, so no one witnessed that, no one saw it, so I'm in the clear. We got a hangar key, nice. We got some uniforms from him as well, that's nice, okay. We can actually, which is better though, the Rivet City uniform or the Talon Combat? 17... 15. It helps. Plus 5 small guns? I'm definitely keeping the Rivet City one. Alright, so we got a uniform out of it, okay. I guess the universe tends to unfold and work itself out, I guess. Ah, man, that's awesome. So what do we look like now? Pretty much look the same, but we're not like a bounty hunter's outfit. Let's get rid of the evidence. Get rid of the evidence! I'm not going back to jail! Yeah, let's throw him up there. Oh, there we go. Alright, problem solved. I didn't even have to use bleach or anything. Pop into the studio. Old Three Dogs Toaster's been on the brisk. Alright, so let's heal up and hopefully they've forgiven us. Okay, I think we're in the clear. I think they forgot. And let's, just for caution's sake, let's advance. I don't know, 6 hours. That should be good enough. I think 6 hours is a good enough timetable for them to have all their memories wiped out for no reason whatsoever. Alright, so let's try to head back into Rivet City and hopefully go to the Weatherly Hotel. Or try to go back to the Weatherly Hotel. Got a little sidetracked there. Ah, man. I should really stop just mentioning what I'm going to do in the next part, because I never, if you've noticed my parts, I never, 9 times out of 10, I never do what I say in the last part of my video. Which is the truth, so... oh, shit! Come on! Really? It was a certain time, like, come on, why are they still shooting me? I killed one guy. I killed a freaking slave driver, and this is all the thanks I get? God, they don't even know about the other guy, so they only know is I killed a slave guy, what the hell? And watch, Mei Wong's probably gonna try to kill me, I don't know why, but... that's definitely a thing that they would have in the game that they would make her do, just to be... oh, come on!
Help!
Shit. Oh! I'm just trying to think, if I just kill myself now or just die on purpose, will they stop running at me? Oh, man. Great. I probably have to go see the doctor after this, Dr. Preston. If he's still alive. Ah, man, so if you try to shoot at someone, they're all gonna turn against you. Oh, my God. I think it's a bunch of nonsense, but the game thinks otherwise, evidently. Oh, okay, we got a robot there. Oh, come on, even Bannon! Even Bannon! Oh my god, this is just really just havoc right now. This is getting a little out of hand. Where is she? Oh, that's her! I can't talk for a crap. Right, let me barricade myself in this room. See if they come in or not. Oh, come on! Get out of here!
Oh, take him down!
Get out of here! Damn it. You know what? I'm just gonna die. Kill me. Shoot me. Do whatever you want. I ain't scared. Aw, man, that's what I get for going all out and not eating soggy waffles. Alright, so hopefully if I respawn, they'll all forgive me. I think that would be the case. Oh, man, look at the blood spatter in this game. It's just so random. Alright, am I in the clear? Am I? Oh, yeah, I'm in the clear, okay. Oh, wait.
And who gets to clean up all this?
He's talking about cleaning up all the blood, that's funny. Oh, come on! What? Give me a break! Oh my god. This is why I hate Ribbon City, folks, because if you kill one freaking person, the whole city turns against you. I don't understand this. It's fudging nonsense. Looks like I'm going to have to leave the city, advance 24 hours, and that's a guarantee that they'll probably not shoot at me, so... whatever, I don't really care. Just a little angry at this point, because... it's just so, such a distraction right here, I don't know, I'm not even going to bother editing this out, because, like, it's already up to 16 minutes, it's not really that much of a difference, even if I edit it out and then cut to the part when they're all gone, because... oh well, this hasn't happened in the game yet. I'm just showing off what could happen if you unintentionally or unintentionally kill someone with witnesses around, especially. So this part's pretty much just a learning experience, and in the next one,
what? You've been rather busy lately.
Who the hell are
asking
you?
Asking questions, investigating. So is that it? You're some kind of investigator?
Am I like Bizarro World?
Or do you have some kind of personal grudge against an innocent android who simply wants to be left alone? Please, tell me. I'd really like to know.
Who the hell are you? That's my words exactly.
Fine. Let's cut to the chase. My name is Victoria Watts. I work for a movement whose goals are directly opposed to your own, apparently. It seems you're trying very hard to locate an android my associates and I have tried very hard to hide. You can see how that puts us at
odds. Alright, so she's kind of questioning me about the android, but where the hell did she come from? Like, what? I don't understand.
You really want help? Take this. It's an internal component from the very android you're searching for. Don't ask how I obtained it. Present it to Dr. Zimmer in Rivet City. Tell him the android is dead, and that was on the corpse. He'll believe you. Do that, and Zimmer will go back to the Commonwealth and leave that poor soul alone. Do that, and you'll have saved a man's life.
Okay, I guess we can do that and present it to Zimmer to have a nice and easy side quest concluded. Let's see, anything else I should know?
Of course. If you help me, and thus the android,
God
in
the universe
will smile on you. God
in the universe will smile on me. That's some reward.
Is there any better compensation?
Anything else I should know? Whoops.
Just understand that this android is now, for all intents and purposes, a man. He looks human, he acts human, he believes he is human. But even if he's not, even if he's a machine, he's capable of rational thought and emotion. So you see, his soul is as human as yours or mine. This person, and he is a person, deserves a chance at freedom. Please, if there's a shred of decency in you, don't take that away from him.
Right, I see what this is going. I'll help you out. I'll help out your movement.
We call ourselves...
really? The railroad?
Our mission is the rescue and salvation of synthetic humanoids. Androids, as they're more commonly known.
So they're trying to go, like, after Harriet Tubman's in, the secret railroad or something? Let's see.
Yes, if we are able. But there are others in the wasteland who assist in the plight of human slaves. Our android brethren have only us.
Could I join the railroad?
Tell you what. You deliver that component to Zimmer, and tell him the android is dead. And you can consider yourself a member...
yay! I can join the railroad! Yay! I can be the next Harriet Tubman! What the... okay, what are you doing? Escorting around? Or is he running away from me? I don't even know. Let's see, oh, they're all running away from me, what the hell? She's running away, he's running away, I'm still in danger. He's running away, like, okay, what did I ever do to you? I don't even know where this guy's going, he's chasing me, he's running away from me, I have no idea. He hasn't fired one bullet at me. Oh man, but anyway, in the next part I'll solve this whole I'm wanted, everyone wants me dead fiasco, so, anyway, yes, this is kind of a bizarre part, but oh well, got some things accomplished, I guess. So I guess we'll have to end it here. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys next time, and hopefully we're not a wanted Pocket Sand. Oh god.